then we will see how godless of a nation we have become.